You're freaky.
Okay.
Old man can't do it up for me. Them can't get my weight. Them. Hi guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel. I'm your girl Sisha, and if you didn't know, now you know. If you're new, hi, wagwan, unu good. Consider subscribing because by unu wan join like the latest ever family over here on YouTube. So yeah, subscribe first of all. Subscribe. We're on the way to 1K. Subscribe. Okay. Period. I'm way too excited. But I know you see the title down below, and I know it caught your eye, that's why you click on the video here. So welcome to my channel if you're new. If you're not new, welcome back. Walk one. Thanks for staying with your girl. Thanks for staying loyal. Thanks for being here. Always. I put a poll on Instagram. It's up for less than 24 hours, but I'm just gonna work with it. I got quite a few responses. I asked assumptions about me, and y'all went with it, okay? Forever grateful for the persons on my Instagram that when I post my post, y'all reply. Because without you know, I couldn't come in a video. So, yeah. These questions, I peeped at them and they are interesting, okay? So let's get into it. Don't forget to like, comment, share, and subscribe. Turn on post notifications. Follow me on all socials at Chesouye. That is Instagram, Twitter, Snapchat. Yeah. And let's get into it. So, the first assumption was that you're really nice, but don't let people take advantage of you. And yes, I think I am a fairly nice person. I think I'm a nice person. I'm a nice person, but I am what you would say a guarded person. Like I'm skeptical about who I talk to, who has my number, who I communicate with any at all. Like there are times where persons will talk to me and I will just kind of stare at them like, are you talking to me? Because yeah. And then there's other times where I will curse you out. So yeah, I'm a nice person, but I know when to be nice. I know to not let people take advantage of me. I try my best to not let anybody take advantage of me. I'm very skeptical of my time, my energy, where I go and who I go there with, who I ask to do certain things, because I do not trust people a lot, because I've seen what people can do if given the chance, and I just don't want that to happen to me. So yeah, I am a skeptical person, but I am a nice person. Yeah. I read up people and I know if you're worth my energy, if you're worth my time, if I feel like you're worth my time, if even after I and you are friends, or if you play another role in my life and I see that you are getting different, or you are not the person who I envisioned you to be or thought you were, I will simply step back. I will not confront you. I will not ask you why you're behaving the way you are. I will not argue with you. I will step back and let you do you and I do me, okay? Nothing more, nothing less. Next, you are antisocial. I don't think I am antisocial. I think, however, I am socially awkward. Like, I will go places and I will not talk to anybody in the room if I don't know you. I'm that type of socially awkward person. I don't know how I made friends. I don't know how I made friends because generally, the first time I meet somebody or I see somebody, I will not talk to them. I will be the quietest person in the room. And as soon as they get to know me, I can be the loudest. So, yeah. But I am very social on social media, so I don't think I'm antisocial. I really don't. You can throw down on the dance floor. No, I cannot dance. I cannot dance to save my life. If somebody do a lock on my head and say dance, they will have to kill me because I cannot dance. I cannot dance. So I don't know why I want to think, I feel like, when you assume somebody can dance, why? Tell me why. To the person who is saying this, please tell me why you have this assumption. Would I like no? Your sis is actually your daughter. This is just madness. All my sister for be my daughter. I don't have any children. My sister is my mom's child, okay? One of it. For real. You lived slash still live with a man at home. What? No. I lived in Kingston by myself. And now I am living with my parents. So I don't live in Kingston anymore. So I don't know where you get that from, but no. I've never lived with a man. You're free? Okay. So for that question here, I did actually go look up freaky because I don't know what I want to call freaky, really and truly. So it's a freaky means a person who expresses such an intense obsession with something that it resembles addiction or a person or animal that is monstrous and deformed. So I don't have an addiction to anything, right? Or an intense obsession. I don't have none of that. And I am not my own. So no, I am not freaky. Next. You spit and swallow. What do I mean? You don't spit and swallow. Me spit out the toothpaste this morning when I brush my teeth and me eat my breakfast and I swallow. Next. The bond you and your mom have on camera is the same off camera. So why is it that you think so would have come on camera go pretty? Like, ain't nobody have time for that. No. Like the same way how you see us on here is the same way we are when the camera shut off and nobody in the road. It's just the same. Like, madam, love my mother. And this is how we are. This is how we've always been. She gets me. She understands me. And couldn't ask for a better mother, okay? You have a man and an ID. Okay, so first of all, if I did have a boyfriend, I would say it because I don't see why I need to hide the fact that I have a boyfriend, or I don't see why I need to disown anybody because I wouldn't want nobody to do that to me. But I am still single. Well, I'm not. Let's just say there's a person and he's a good person and he exists and we're talking and it's fun and it's good and it's refreshing and it's a good relationship and we're just seeing where it goes. By chance, him asked me for being girlfriend, I'm gonna be girlfriend. So yeah, let's just leave it there. But I am single, I don't have a boyfriend. I have a person that exists, but that's all. You're rich. No, I'm not rich. I am definitely not rich. Everything in life that I have, I've had to work hard for it, extremely hard. My parents, they have had to work extremely hard to get me places. I myself work very hard. If you know me, I'm a very hard worker. I'm dedicated. I deserve good things, and no, I'm not rich, but yeah. You are a confident person. Well, somewhat. I don't think I'm totally as confident as I would want to be, but I do try to be as confident as I can, because, you know, confidence is beautiful, and I want to be beautiful, but I'm working on it. You have a sugar daddy, because there's just no way. You have a sugar daddy because there's just no way. First of all, old man can't do it for me. Them can't get my weight. Them can't. Old man, wrinkle old man. No, I mean, I have nothing against old people, but old man, me forget with old man for things. No, sir. My pride and ego, and I just know my lifestyle. Like, if you are doing it, do you, sis? But me, not that. Sorry. Would never. You're feisty. Kinda sometimes when I need to be. When I need to be feisty, I am feisty. You never perm me here. This person has not been following up my channel. So if you're over here, subscribe and go watch some old videos, okay? So yes, I have permed my hair. I was natural up until I was 10 years old, and when I was 10, I relaxed my hair up until I was about 16 years old. And then when I was 16, I naturaled out my hair for 2 years, and then I relaxed again, and I actually started my natural hair journey again July of this year. It is all in my natural hair, why I cut my hair video, here and here. So yeah, go check it out, and yeah, join the family, subscribe so that you're kept up to date, okay? She look hella mean. And if you know me, I just always look better when not do me. I don't know, and I don't think I'm an approachable person. Like, I'm not thinking that you're gonna see me, I'm gonna say hi. No. Like, I naturally have a mean mug, I guess. I think. I don't know, but I promise I'm not mean. I'm not a mean person, you know. I just look mean. My friend nice and clean right shoe from high school days. Right shoe. Anyway, so that's the end of my assumptions about me. Video, I don't have any more. But then I think I answered all of them that were not too, like, when I put my poll them, when you know someone else talk about certain things. If I'm a real genuine subscriber, you know so certain things not gonna reach and here. So please stop sending them. Cause I'm just gonna ignore them. They're not reaching on here, okay? But yeah, thanks for everybody who participated in the polls, and thanks for the questions. Don't forget to like, comment, share, and subscribe. Please subscribe. Get me to 1k. Thanks for watching the video to the end, and I'll catch you guys in the next video. Don't forget to follow me on all socials at Chesouye. We have fun times over Instagram, same like how we have fun times on YouTube. So yeah.